Beware Nigeria, they go now. A mother of rice. Yeah, it's Kano. It's what I don't know.
Hey! I hear me to me.
A mother of beans. That was 801,000. Nice. 2005. Have you seen video though? Hey, mother of flower. 3,000.
70 years old, man.
Hey, a mother of corn. Will be the manageable food for, yeah, no.
You be mumu?
Modern food. I mean, village food. Yeah, yeah. Let me map it that way. Now, 2,000.
You get it?
Something that was 400, 500. You never went and they carry us. Where you and your people, they carry us go? And I answer. We don't see shaking. Banza don't go. Shaking Banza. If our bromance, now it's this year. Before December. How much will be rice?
Ah!
How much will be fuel? I remember that I didn't get to know. People just suffer. Like joke. Waiting for a man, pick your man, too. Waiting for a man, pick your man, too. Like, they're seeing me and they're like, joke. Oh. But the rate is there now, yeah. A bag of rice, 60,000. So yeah, because of business that put up now, which how much it will be, yeah. People wait, 10,000, 20,000, I'm be there, so that like, it's in their own door, it's in their own door. I'm going to go so, leave this way now. My advice to you is to find a job. That's going to find something to do. Don't rely on anybody. Not say before I was joking, but now let me just go to the fact. Find what you do. You stay in one place now. Say you wait for this, you wait for your parents. I'm talking to maybe you to despite you this thing the despite if you get parents, let me say your parents still they feed you. Find something they do. Because here in Nigeria, they go now. If you don't get business, forget about those government workers. They hear when? When government they pay. You got their boss. You got their boss. Please follow, like, and share. So subscribe to all my social media on this place. I bet. I bet.